COVID-19 infection is spreading rapidly inside prisons of Odisha. Jharsuguda jail authorities reported that 68 inmates have tested positive for COVID-19. As per sources, 185 swab samples were sent off testing after symptoms were observed among inmates. Out of the reports received by the authorities on Saturday, 68 samples have come out positive. The infected inmates have been isolated and have been kept in separate wards inside the jail. Jailer Debendra Thati said that necessary medical assistance is being provided to the infected inmates. Earlier on Friday, that is 14th May, as many as 48 inmates of the Bhubaneswar Circle Jail had tested positive for the virus. Similarly, 40 COVID-19 cases have been reported from Patnagarh Sub Jail, while 21 inmates of the Udala Sub Jail have also tested positive. Bureau Report, OTV News.